Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good evening, my best weapon as Shalom, Om Swastiastu. The Honorable Deputy Minister of National Defense and Chief of General Staff, Department Law People Army, Lieutenant General Kamling Otkaisun and Mrs. Paivan Otkaisun, Chief of Defense Force of Malaysia, General Tan Sri Datuk Sri Haji Effendi Bin Buang, RMAF, and Her Highness Prince Tengku Muhaimin binti Almarhum Sultan Haji Ahmad Shah, Chief of Staff Armed Force of the Philippines, General Andres C. Sendino, PA, and Mrs. Sheila C. Sendino, Chief of Defense Force Royal Thai Ampos, General Sarampon Srivaswati and Mrs. Utsakon Srivaswati, Chief of Staff Valentil Forca Defensa di Timor Leste, Commodore Donaciano Rosario Costa Gomes, Chief of General Staff Vietnam People's Army, Senior Lieutenant General Nguyen Tan Chong, Distinguished Chief and Defense Force, ladies and gentlemen. Tomorrow, we will have an in-depth discussion regarding the military cooperation in ASEAN countries. However, in the meantime, let us enjoy the moment. After this, this is a dance together. Thank you.
The ice-breaking event tonight give us a lot of rooms for all the members to be ease with each other and be able to communicate well before we talk serious tomorrow. I wish that all the country participating, we talk in one common voice. As what you say, in the same page, yeah. As an ASEAN, what we really hope is we want to be together, so that all other issues that can create instability or that can threaten the peace of the region can be handle well.